Hey guys, welcome back. Bhagyashree here from domainreseller.com. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how to set up your reseller hosting business or how to set up your web hosting business. In this video, I'm going to explain you WHMCS installation, configuration, management, support department setup, domain registration, domain pricing, and product configuration. Many people want to start business and make money online. I think reseller hosting business is a quick start. To set up your own web hosting business, first we need to visit Domain Racer YouTube channel and then go to playlist. And here we have provided you a playlist regarding reseller hosting guide. So to set up your own web hosting business, you need to watch this playlist Reseller Hosting Tutorial 2018 Business Guide, which include set up your WHMCS and set up your own server. So here you can see the first 7 videos are how to set up your WHM server and then set up your WHMCS. This tutorial series help to set up your web hosting business from start to end. After setting up reseller hosting business, you need to promote and make brand of your business. There are two main things to focus on. First, being promoting and marketing our new startup business and attract lot of customers. Second, being choosing the right reseller hosting plan that can be easily used by anyone and set up their new hosting business without any technical knowledge. I hope this video solve all your problems regarding how to set up your WHMCS and how to set up your server and queries regarding set up your reseller hosting business.
Press the bell icon on YouTube app and never miss another update.